Thank you, William. The housemaster is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
it's gone. Everyone is gathered.
Like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment. Like water. Like it never was.
Hey.
Yeah! Come in, Captain.
You weren't at the service, why?
I just... Look, I couldn't do it, okay? It's too much. Caroline meant more to me than anybody else on this damn ship, and now everyone is expecting me to pick up the torch. All right? Yeah, I mean, look at me, man. I can't even find a pair of headphones. All right, I failed the leadership course at Harvard, for Pete's sake. I know I put them here somewhere. Where the heck are they? Hey, will this ringing not stop, for Christ's sake?
You can't give up, Wyatt. We don't do that.
I'm not stupid, Captain. I saw the look in your eye up there when Frau Engel had you under her thumb. All right, the fire is gone out, and you're just on autopilot now until you hit the wall. Am I wrong, Captain? Oh, thank God. I salvaged some stuff at Jay's, you know, from the old Berlin hideout. Some old recordings and things, just for keepsake.
That boy could play the hell out the guitar, huh?
Yeah, he liked it loud.
I'll see you around, boy.
Later, Captain. Hey, Captain. Would you go see Seth? He wants to give you a physical or something, you know, just see how you're doing. I think he's in his workshop.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max Hoss.
Hey, Max. Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. Piggies die so humans can eat.
Max Hoss.
And we have run out of food for her. We only have people food left. No piggy food.
Max Hoss! Max Hoss! Max! Max Hoss!
Hey, okay, Max. Okay. Shh. For now, Piggy will not be food. And wipe that sad look off your face. Hey, bro. Happiness is a choice, Max. Remember that. Smile. Hey.